Today in the shop, we're looking at a 2001 F-150 with no wipers, no power windows, and no four-wheel drive. I started diagnosis on this truck by running down the entire fuse box with a test light, and we have a 5-amp fuse blown. Now that 5-amp fuse is fuse number 15 in the central junction box, and it is one of the main power inputs for the GEM module. So let's try replacing it. We've got wipers, we've got four-wheel drive, and we've got power windows. Now why'd the fuse blow?